Hey viewers, welcome to another game of the Casual Pro Gamer. Today we're doing another Balloon Star Defense 5, and this is Lightning Scar, and we are on easy. So we're going to start off with the Ninja Monkey and pretty much ride that Ninja Monkey at 1 and 0 until we have several of the banana farms, I believe. At least one, because as you can see, this can hold off for pretty long. You need to upgrade it to 1 and 0 though, because otherwise you're going to be in trouble. And yeah, every time you see me slow down the video, that's because I want to make sure that nothing gets through. So I fast forward most of it, and then here I need to put down some spikes and make sure that I don't lose any lives. So yeah, the first 1 and 0 banana farm has been built, and we are going for a second one. And as you can see, I now upgraded that that monkey. It isn't really necessary yet, but, well, it makes it a little bit easier on, well, your micro with the road spikes. And as you can see, not fast forwarding for the moment, because I want to just get those banana farms going, because, yeah, this is so short, so the normal mode is so short that yeah, you have to build a lot of banana farms if you want to build something spectacular. And we're going to go into something, well, reasonably spectacular. It's not like the best thing you've ever seen or something like that, but it will be good for just, yeah, a normal playthrough. I mean, you can get away with like one super monkey and that's it. You don't need anything else. But of course, we're not going for super monkeys, because super monkeys are for noobs. Yeah, we're going for a lot of banana farms, I believe 8, and then a village in the middle of those. And in the meantime, just upgrading some, building some more towers, upgrading the damage a little bit. Just making sure, oh, by the way, that that cursor, don't pay attention to that. My cursor is normally in between all of the banana farms. And yeah, it's just bugged. That's the way my software works. It's very unfortunate, but it is the way it is. So we get a cannon here, and of course that's for AoE damage. Because, yeah, that's all you need in the beginning. Wave 46 is the only wave where you, or from then on, you don't need the AoE damage anymore. You need single target damage. And as you can see, the one monkey that can seek ammo is good enough for wave 33. Getting some more towers in here, and as you can see, I'm building a lot instantly, because yeah, I saved up quite a bit of money there. But this should hold off until I get well, most of the upgrades going on those banana farms. Of course, you can get away with a little bit less towers. Yeah, I just didn't care at this point. I had enough money to afford everything, and yeah, as you can see, it's doing all right. The cannon and the glue monkey. The glue monkey is set to strong, by the way. The cannon and the glue monkey take care of all of the lead balloons, as well as the, well, the stronger balloons are of course dissolved by the glue pretty easily. Yeah, going for left to right 8, so kind of an infinity symbol, and we're going to make it a 4-2, well, airplane. Location is pretty important, because yeah, you need to make sure that it shoots at the right balloons, and by putting it here, it will mostly fire at the right balloons. So we're going for sniper monkeys here, I believe 6 or 8, a lot at least. So those sniper monkeys are all set to strong. They are all going to be 2 and 3, because 2 and 3 is really the only useful thing to do if you're if you have a lot of them. You can of course have like a 3 and 2 in there at some point, because they do stop the MOABs, so they have a stun for MOABs, which is excellent. And here you see my favorite tower, the Frost Tower. Frost Tower at 3 and 2 is so strong, and people still don't realize that, because, well, you don't see it at all in yeah, in playthroughs, but I really, really like it, because it is so strong, and especially combining that with a glue monkey means that you not only have the popping power, you have everything. So anyway, that's it. Hope you enjoyed, and I will see you next time. GG!